Everybody's getting it, James G, even Jack. Cause I'm a beast on the track when I fucking rap. Okay, enough of this garbage, I'm causing a carnage. I'm switching the barrage, emptying the cartridge on this bastard.
And gentlemen, welcome. It's your boy Shim T, and we're about to do a reaction to a song we haven't reacted to before. See, a friend of mine reached out to me and said, Shim T, I want you to react to the most underrated Khaligraph Jones song ever. So I was like, whoa, if it's that underrated, then we have to check it out, man. We have to check it out. So ladies and gentlemen, we're about to do a reaction to Khaligraph Jones featuring Don J work. You let me know if you think this is Khaligraph Jones' most underrated song so far. So let's know, guys. Let's go. Blue Ink. K the Great.
For my city, I'm a bag. All my niggas moving heavy and shit. I don't got time for your nonsense. We're killing verses on some regular shit. All my niggas sporting work.
Okay, Don J is the one taking the chorus.
For your nonsense. We're killing verses on some regular shit. All my niggas sporting work. All my niggas sporting work.
Spitting that fire, my nigga, be quiet. You wanted a taste, nigga, don't even try it. Coming at
you. Hold up, what did he say? What did he say? Let's take it back again. Let's get ready, man. You know, the vibes is something, the flow is something, and it's always easy to get carried away by almost any Khaligraph Jones song, man. The whole vibe, the whole flow, the whole... Yeah, so it's easy to get carried away. But don't forget, guys, don't forget, we're also interested in the lyrics. So let's go.
Spitting that fire, my nigga, be quiet. You wanted a taste, nigga, don't even try it. Coming at you with a whole lot of riot. Hop on the beat, make this rappers my diet. Don't get even
hot. Hop on the beat, make this rappers my diet. Bruh, I like that.
Coming at you with a whole lot of riot. Hop on the beat, make this rappers my diet. Y'all can't even hide from the fact that I might just explode on this instrumental. Don't deny it. Come from this.
Y'all can't even hide from the fact that I might explode on this instrumental. Don't deny it, cause you knew I was gonna explode. Don't deny it. I like that fact. That is that's a level of cockiness I like to hear in songs. Yeah, I like to hear that in rap songs. So let's go.
Y'all can't even hide from the fact that I might just explode on this instrumental. Don't deny it. Come from the city, we're chilling. I have it. My people is savage.
I like that mask. I like the way it looks in the visuals, man. I like.
No, don't deny it. Come from the city, we're chilling. I have it. My people.
This. I like this mask, man. We reacted to I can't remember. Was this Kenyan group? And they wore all sorts of masks. All sorts of scary masks. So I like to see them too.
I might just explode on this instrumental, don't deny it. Come from the city, we're chilling, I have it. My people is savage, my shortage is fire. Back to these verses like Christopher Wallace. Put in the work just to fatten my wallet.
Okay.
I'm pushing hydraulics, move like a pilot. I'm high as an addict, man, fuck what you heard. Get me the sauce and a piece of that bird. You shorty, your massive booty, let it twerk. Pass me the blunt, I just lit up this verse. I'm the man, you can tell from the way that I swerve.
Bro. I know I said I'm focusing on lyrics, but Jesus Christ, bro. I like the vibe, I like the flow. It's something you just want to go with the energy. I like this.
High as an addict, man, fuck what you heard. Get me the sauce and a piece of that bird. You shorty, your massive booty, let it twerk. Pass me the blunt, I just lit up this verse. I'm the man, you can tell from the way that I swerve.
You're my city, you're my back. All my niggas moving heavy and shit. I don't got time for your nonsense. We're killing verses on some regular shit.
Man, that's a pretty. If you got the booty, let it twerk, man. Like man said.
All my niggas sporting work. All my niggas sporting work.
Man, I almost feel like the reason why the chorus is extending, why the chorus keeps on dragging, is to create that luminous feeling before Khaligraph Jones enters. That's the feeling I'm getting, like as the chorus is extending, getting longer.
Sporting work, All my niggas put in work. All my niggas put in work. All my niggas put in work.
I'm known to be real, but the hell would you doubt it? Especially now that I'm famous, I'm still in the streets in the midst of the crowd.
Okay.
You couldn't decode how I came up, I'm probably.
Listen, I ain't changed. I'm still the same person. The money didn't change me. Even after I'm making it, I'm still in the streets where it's crowded, man. I did not change. I'm still real.
I'm famous, I'm still in the streets in the midst of the crowd. You couldn't decode how I came up, I'm rubbing shoulders with the dons and the legends. Affiliated a circle of bosses, raised in hell, brought up in heaven. Trust me, nigga, we double your losses.
Raised in hell, brought up in heaven. Trust me, nigga, we double your losses. Bro, I like that, I like that, I like that. Then he first of all said a few things about, now I like the contrast, right? Talking about, I've not changed, I'm still the same person, I'm still real, you still find me, even though I'm at this level now, you still find me on the streets where it's crowded, right? So I'm not too good for my people, I'm not too good for my fans. At the same time, I'm rubbing shoulders with the bosses, man. So I like that, I like that.
You couldn't decode how I came up, I'm rubbing shoulders with the dons and the legends. Affiliated a circle of bosses.
You couldn't decode how I came up. Let's take it again. So you couldn't decode how I came up. You can't understand how I came up. I'm rubbing shoulders with the legends and the bosses.
The legends affiliated a circle of bosses, raised in hell, brought up in heaven. Trust me, nigga, we double your losses. Yeah, I'm burning this mic, but I can fizz it too. Turn it to ice. Fuck your producer, you wanted advice.
Hold up.
Raised in hell, brought up in heaven. Cross me, nigga, we double your losses. Hey, just what you do? Yeah, I'm burning this mic, but I can fizz it too. Turn it to ice. Fuck your producer, you wanted advice. All the G shit you talking and earning you stripes. Man, you already.
All the G shit you talking and earning you stripes, okay.
Know how I get busy. Some people thought I was gonna be your failure, but I'm out here rapping Nairobi City. You
hold
nigga.
Up, hold up, man, I'm sorry.
Producer, you wanted advice, all the G shit you talking and earning you stripes. Man, you already know how I get busy. Some people thought I was gonna be your failure, but I'm out here rapping Nairobi City. You niggas is softer than Iggy Azalea.
Oh, look, my lord, bro, my lord, bro. I like that. See, a lot of things he said now that I vibe with, man. Saying, these people thought I would be a failure, but I'm out here rapping Nairobi City, right? So these people thought I would be a failure, they thought I would not make it, but see where he is now, see where I am now. And he said, this nigga is softer than Iggy Azalea. Now, why does that give me, nice vibe? How does that get me excited, right? Because Eminem also threw shots at Iggy Azalea. I don't know, she got in her feelings, right? Proving it's yourself, anyway. I don't know, bro. That's how I feel. That's how I feel. So, yeah. And you know, I'm a big Eminem fan. So, let's go.
Be your failure, but I'm out here rapping Nairobi City. You niggas is softer than Iggy Azalea.
For my city, you're my back. All my niggas moving heavy and shit. I don't got time for your nonsense. We're killing verses on some regular shit. All my niggas putting work. All my niggas putting work. All my niggas putting work.
All my niggas putting work.
You ain't heard nobody that do it like me. And shout out to Kyle.
I mean, I like this Don G. I like the way he raps too. I like the way he raps too.
All my niggas putting work. You ain't heard nobody that do it like me. And shout out to Kali, he said I'm a beast. I told him let's get it, my nigga, cause these niggas need some direction and I need a piece.
Okay, okay, okay. So shout out to Calligraph Jones, man. He told me I'm a beast, alright? The man told me I'm a beast. He confirmed what I am. So I was like, let's get it. Alright, these niggas need some what? And I need some peace. Let's hear that again.
Say I'm a beast. I told them let's get it, my nigga, cause these niggas need some direction and I need a peace.
These niggas need some direction and I need a peace. Okay.
It's presidential when I roll with the click. Confidential when I'm holding the clip. You sentimental. It's presidential when I roll with the click. Confidential when I'm holding the clip. You sentimental.
Presidential when I roll with the click I'm sorry, let's take that again.
It's presidential when I roll with the click. Confidential when I'm holding the clip.
Presidential when I roll with the click. It's confidential when I roll with the clip. With the clip. Okay, okay.
You sentimental, you didn't know you's a bitch. Don was good, they know we the shit.
They know we them killers, my choppers is out. King of the city, you come from the south. Fuck what you heard, man, you know ain't no doubt that I'm about to go ham, bitch, I don't need a crown.
We throwing them rounds. Nairobi, Mombasa, we holding it down. Kayole Diani, I told him we coming. Nakuna Utani, my nigga is how.
Bro, this is sick. This is one sick joint, man. I like this. This is one sick joint.
To go ham, bitch, I don't need a crown.
Oh, hold up, I missed that.
we the shit.
They know we them killers, my choppers is out. King of the city, you come from the south. Fuck what you heard, man, you know ain't no doubt that I'm about to go ham, bitch, I don't need a crown.
Okay, he's the king of the city. And then, say fuck what you heard, you know I'm about to go ham and I don't need a crown. I like that, bro. I like that, right? Even if you don't acknowledge me, I am the king. Even if you don't acknowledge me, even if you choose to doubt, even if you choose not to acknowledge my greatness, I am the king, right? Don't need your crown. Don't need your crown to be the king. I like that.
Ba-ba-ba-pow. We throwing them rounds. Nairobi, Mombasa, we holding it down. Kayole, Diani, I told him we coming. Hakuna utani, my nigga is how.
Yo kweli, my nigga, hakuna matani. Hivasi tashika kwa kina mwaflani. Don't fuck with the youngins. Nigga, we coming. Don't need your permission. Nasita fadhali.
My nigga, we do things. Spreading the truth.
Man, first of all, Swahili flows are nice. Swahili flows are nice, bruh. Bruh.
Flames, stupid they are weather. We don't care what you saying. Vijana wa jiji, tabi de meji tai di kufika iligi. We finna blow like Hussein.
For my city, y'all my back. All my niggas moving heavy and shit. I don't got time for your nonsense. We killing verses on some regular shit. All my niggas sporting work.
All my niggas sporting
work. All my niggas sporting work.
All my niggas sporting work.
All my niggas sporting work.
All my niggas sporting work.
All my niggas sporting work.
All my niggas sporting work.
All my niggas sporting work.
All my niggas sporting work.
All my niggas sporting work. Bro, 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 I like this. I'm not just talking about the music now. I like the whole video. I like everything in the video. Especially the car, you know, especially the car.
All my niggas sporting work. All my niggas sporting work.
All my niggas sporting work.
All my niggas sporting work.
All right, man. So that's my reaction to Caligula Jones featuring Don Jay, Walk. Now, considering that I haven't heard about this song until yesterday, I would say it's the most underrated song that I've ever reacted to from Caligula Jones, because most of the others, I had heard about them. Like, maybe I've not listened to them, but I had heard about them before reacting. But I was just told about this yesterday. Didn't even know this existed, right? So, based on the Caligula Jones songs that I have been aware of, I would say this is the most underrated. But let me know in the comment section, which one do you think is the most underrated Caligula Jones song? Thanks for viewing, guys. God bless.
Fizzle on the track, I'm the one that make him run. I'm the one that drop it hot. Fuck with me and you get shot. You can get me if they plug. I'm the baddest of the lot. I'm the baddest of the lot.